the all-new 2017 Chrysler Pacifica. It offers over 100 safety features in the vehicle. Everything as well, from adaptive cruise control with full stop capabilities, 8 passenger seating configuration, and of course, this next vehicle, the world's first plug-in electric hybrid minivan. This vehicle is a unique offering clearly in the marketplace with 2.9 liters per 100 kilometer equivalent fuel economy.
I mean, from the beginning, it's rare in a life of a car designer you get a fresh sheet of paper. I mean, from the beginning, there was no limits really. Fresh architecture, fresh everything, brand new platform, brand new Call of Duty, so to speak, to reinvent the minivan segment. So we went after it in a humble way. We talked to our custodians inside the company. We told you 14 million plus owners. We reached out to multiple people across the world, asked them what they want their next minivan to be. And they love the current one. They actually like what it does for them. But they kept talking about the image, the sexiness of it. Can the minivan be sexy? Can it make me feel that much better about driving it? Do I have to make excuses for owning it? And we said, no, you don't. So that's what we set out to do, is to really change the discussion on minivans. Can they be objects of desire, if I should be so brave? So from the front end to the back end of the vehicle, we put a lot of love, a lot of sweat equity. You can see from the stats of the vehicle, we're able to widen the track of the vehicle considerably. So it has a very athletic, almost panther-like stance. Looks very, very secure. And the entire sheet metal of the vehicle was inspired by the Snowdrift. Right, the beautiful shapes on the hood, the rippling effect. Every line, if you look at the Mobius strip that goes around the fog lamps and lower grille, continues and goes underneath the DLO. And I'm very, very proud of the window surround. It's a piece of chrome. It's actually stainless steel polish that is a varying section all the way around. So really a lot of attention and detail. Things that you would associate to a luxury vehicle, a high-end luxury car, are now in an everyday minivan. The body side has a lot of section. Gone is a slab-sided box. This thing went to the gym. You know, this thing really got a nice tight body. It looks really shrunk-wrapped, and that was the whole idea. And one of my favorite parts of the van is the back end. Really, we canted the spoiler, this integrated spoiler, to make it look like it was really moving. The roof is slightly tapered, giving it a very aerodynamic and very sleek look. Matter of fact, in research clinics, that kept coming up over and over again. They kept describing the vehicle as sleek and sporty, which is not what you'd associate to a van. And the story on minivans is really about the interior. So as I transition from the charge indicator, which is right on the top, the inside of the minivan was designed to continue that feeling of spaciousness, really like a spa zen-like feeling we were trying to go for. So the shapes are relaxing. There's no harsh shapes in front of you. Everything flows. Everything looks like nature did it, you know, like the sand blew over and somehow it ended up that way. So there's a lot of attention and detail as you go through, and a lot of color scheme. We're going to have so much fun with the Pacifica as we enjoy even sitting here, there's two combinations. There's a few other ones. We're going to do dark and mocha combinations, light tan, sinister ones, fun ones. We're really going to have a good time making the van feel like it was custom built for the owner. But at the end of the day, it's all about the interior space. So we went from 190 cubic feet to just under 200 cubic feet of space. But it's just not growing, and actually there's more space given to the occupant and less to the machine, which was part of the idea. But it's also every station has more legroom. The middle seat is really the wonder piece. Yes, it sews in the floor, but it's levitating. When I invite you to sit in the third row, there's nothing in front of your feet. You can actually swing your feet underneath that middle seat. It's actually cantilevered, got rid of all that hardware. So now a full-size adult can be comfortable in all three rows. Really, there's no penalty box. This is a limousine. It's also your part-time pickup truck. I think people are having a fun time finding the many ways to use a minivan. And then this is a unique class exclusive feature is a three-pane sunroof. It really, when you're sitting in the back seat, it feels like you're in an atrium. It's unbelievable, and nobody's gonna be able to duplicate that sensation. One of my favorite features, I actually drove my van here, I've been driving it for about a week, is this, the rear seat entertainment, largest screen in the business, over 10 inches. We literally have 114 innovations in this minivan, combining the ones we had before. Of course, we have a vacuum cleaner now. I know other competitors have it, but ours works better. And then it goes on from there, from the kick wave doors. I mean, really, it's been, like I said to you from the beginning, It was an absolute labor of love to work on this vehicle. So please come on, check it out, and you'll see innovations and love that was put into this.